last time I needed this, and I was watching it and I didn't see it. God, I'm crazy sometimes. Thinking. Let me see, what's this? It's okay. Come on, babe. No, come on. You want that? Okay. You don't need to. I won't beg you. But I have to do something. And God help me. God help me. God help me with this. I need to do something in a case that I, because I forget, I forgot to change myself, so it doesn't matter. I will do it this way and kind of protected this. And this, I just need to put it. Crazy, how could I forget? And I won't start a new video because of this or making a pause or anything. Never mind. This is the best way. I found it out. I found the out. This is the best way. Good. So, good. Let's start. God help me. Let's see what's it gonna be. I already made mistake. I didn't do it on the same time. I didn't do this on the same time. God, I hope it won't make mad me here. It's going on that side. Should be. I have to watch that side because I noticed that my paint moving to this side and it shouldn't because everything is very leveled. Table is really leveled, I know that for sure. Let's do the kind of roses, but crazy roses. Let's do the crazy roses. My hands doesn't cooperate simultaneously, but it's not bad in any case, it's not a bad. I will stop now because I already done something I shouldn't, and I will do this way. It victim of paint, but those last drops doesn't count. I made it the way I could at the moment. But I made it. Just I don't want to leave those few drops. If I can get something interesting, it would be good. We'll see. We'll see what I get. See, what did I get? And I won't make a circle here, or I would. I should. Should I? Should I stay or should I go? I have enough paint here. I have to finish this process because I done it here. I just need to wait a bit for my paint to... I don't know why this is... I pushed my paint back when I pick up the cup, so I have to wait a bit. I have to do it with the left hand so that you may see. So, what did I do? Circles. I should do now those. I should do those like stairs. Or pleats if you want. Just have to see. Have to see. I have to see what I'm doing. Some paint and I won't. I want to leave this paint when I may do something here. It's my left hand, and I don't know. I hope I will make something with this. God help me. This is really my therapy. This is so relaxing. Help me. It's helping me to calm down that I may think. And I should make a little bit like here. Just a little bit of swirl. I made it here too. So I should stop now. I should stop now and I should correct one part. I almost forget. I almost forgot. Because, God help me. Pardon me. If I would be able to do it, I will bring this here and I will try to already. Never mind. Since I worked with my left hand, that's great. And I should just a little bit at this part. And I don't know why is this happening. Hold on, never mind, I have enough of this. I don't know why is this happening. Why is this happening? Because my table is here. Maybe. I should put the gloves. I'm a crazy woman. I should put the gloves. And I have to check this as soon as possible. Before it starts running away to me. So I'm gloves, so I should move this. I won't spin it. Maybe I will. Gloves. I may change my mind, but I need to take this. This is on my way, and I will do this. I don't want it to start running me. Canvas, because I will layer it. I just need to put my gloves. Oh Lord, Sonia, what are you doing, Sonia? For God's sake, interesting. Interesting. I layered the same colors, but somehow, because I didn't start maybe in the same moment, maybe because of that. Let me see now. Those cups are full now of paint, and I should try to move this. This a little bit, but slowly. I already moved it too much. I'm trying to start this middle part. I don't know, this middle part wants to move, so I even didn't notice that I already start dripping. So not me, pain. Oh, it's not good. It's not. It's not. It's not. So I will have to do this slowly. Where is the weight of paint in this part? And I should bring it here. I think it's gonna be a beautiful painting. I really think so, because I already love it. Okay, now it's in the middle. Let me see if I will move this middle part of the paint. I don't know why it doesn't want to move. Why this doesn't want to move? Just a little bit. God, I already love it. God, I love it. God, look at that beauty. God, I love this. I love it. I love this, already love this, but you won't go run away. You will go to the side. You will dance with me. This time you will dance with me and I don't want to lose a lot of it. I want to stretch this part. Let me try to bring it down. Middle part, I don't understand why it doesn't want to move. This very middle part, I don't understand why it doesn't want to move. And I'm gonna lose this. I don't wanna lose this. But this middle part, I don't know. Thank you, Lord. It seems that it start moving. It seems that it start moving. So, I should go to this corner because I want to be the same way stretched. Of course, this part this part is differently finished. This is with the left hand, and that's why it's a little bit different. I don't want to lose all of this. I have to keep some parts. So I will let it move just a little bit. I think it has to be covered corner. I really like my corners to be covered. This is a beauty. It doesn't matter if it won't be a reflection, twins, straight, poor, but this is gonna be beautiful painting. This is gonna be beautiful painting. I know that and I feel that. And now we are in the middle of the paint, so let's move to this corner. Let's move to this corner. This and later I will try. No, I don't want to lose that. I don't want to lose that. So I have to sacrifice some of this because I don't want to lose this. I think it's okay. No, it's not covered, but I have to bring it back. I don't want to lose this part. I don't want to lose this part. I have to move the paint more. It should. I lost it. I lost it. Never mind. We have a beautiful moment here anyway. We have a lot of beautiful moments here anyway. We have a lot of beautiful moments here anyway. So, let's do this. Let's bring the paint to the middle and stretch this part. I don't know why this part doesn't want to... Why it doesn't want to stretch. But I think that I should do on this side. Well, I done two straight pours with both hands, that's true, but I didn't got simultaneous twins. Straight pours, I didn't get them. I don't mind for that part, a little bit darker to go away. I don't know. It's gone so strange. Moving of the paint is so strange today. It's okay. Covered, so let me move this. As I said, I knew that I have enough paint here. I told you right away. So, oh God. Should it go now? Does it move? Yes. Need just a little bit more movement. Just a little bit. Come on. Did you cover it? I don't mind. Everything may go. Good. I covered that. So let me bring. Let me see. It's still some paint. But I love this part. God, I love this part. Oh, my, pardon. I forgot on the camera. That's how it is with me when I start work. I forget on everything. And I really enjoy working, pouring and I really forget about everything. So I forgot about the camera. It's a good sign. That means that I don't have too much paint on the canvas. It still is, but not too much. And that I may try to stretch this part. I'll try to stretch this part a bit. Oh Lord. I would like to stretch this part, just that I have to be careful on my gloves. God, I love this part. I had to try to stretch this a little bit. Just a little bit, this part. If it's gonna work, or I should leave it. I should leave it because I kind of love this moment. And I'll try to bring this to the middle. I'll try to bring this to the middle because I'll try to bring that to the middle. And I think that I can just a little bit. God, I love it. I love it. I think that I am. I think that I am. I need to watch this. I need to look at this for a minute. Maybe a little bit. I need to watch from this side. I need to watch from this side. I need to put a little bit down. Just a little bit down. And God. I need just to put it a little bit down. Until I'm waiting that it comes down, I may do some good things. Useful. Just where did I put it? Here it is. Let me see. Oh, Lord. I'm keeping the canvas. God, I'm not on a good way. I think it's okay now. I think it's okay now. I think it's okay now. Just that I need to check it. I need to check that. I need to check that. So, I will have again a beautiful wool extender. Extender. I will get a beautiful floor extender. So, excuse me for waiting. Just that I really need to do this. I need to do this, and I have to put my. Doesn't matter, I will change this. I will change this plastic anyway. And it's opened a bit. It's different, but I won't change it. I like those moments. At least I like it, and I don't care if someone doesn't like it. Because I like it. And I think it's beautiful. And I think it's beautiful. I need to scrape this. I need to scrape this. And I hope that this time it won't be video in four parts. All my corners are very well covered. Let me check on this side. I need to scrape this. So, I need to scrape and I need to... where did I put those? Oh, fall down. I heard before there's something fall down. We need to scrape those edges if we want to find the paintings on the same place that it won't destroy our composition. God, I like this one. I love this one. That's why I layered so much of white color, because I was counting on this. God, that's good. That's good. I need to look at it. I need to look at it on a piece. Just that I have to do this. This is something we have to do. We mustn't forget to do this. Always. Oh God, look what I did now. Lucky me that I have a paint. That I have a paint here. Always scrape your canvas under it, those edges. Always. Those are not from me, those are cells. Now, this is from me. I done that. This is something I done. But it's okay, it's a fresh, and I have the same color here, so it's okay. God, I love it. I just need, pardon me for a few minutes. I need to bring me this, my box, plastic box. I need to bring it because I'm keeping a flow extender in it, and I strained it. And I cleaned it. I was just gonna bring it for a minute, sorry. I'm sorry. Excuse me. My deepest apologize. I take a moment to clean this paint from